Grocery stores in Santa Fe have to cut back on how many customers they allow in at one time. Mayor Alan Weber issued an order limiting the number of customers to 30% of a store's maximum capacity, or a number that allows for a 6-foot radius around each customer. Shoppers can no longer use reusable bags from home, and the city has suspended its plastic bag fees. Salad bars, bulk food bins, and free samples are also off limits, and the city is asking people to shop no more than once a week.